Namaste viewers, welcome to Gnana Degula channel. In this video, we will see one of the astras, weapons that were being used during those Mahabharata or Ramayana days. There are a lot of mention about the astras, lot of mention of the weapons that were being used during wartime to subjugate or to take control of the war. One of the astra is called as prajnastra. Many people may think it is a figure of imagination, but whatever it is, this astra is a legendary weapon found in Hindu texts, Hindu Puranic texts and other ancient Indian epic narratives. This was considered as a celestial weapon which holds a unique and benevolent purpose in contrast to many other weapons of its kind. Other weapons were to destroy the enemies and to immobilize their capabilities. But this particular astra, it is known for its ability to restore the senses and thoughts of an individual who has been affected by other supernatural or debilitating weapons. There are certain weapons, you know, which used. Maybe now we can equate it to some chemical warfare where you use a chemical and then the enemy's he falls flat and he doesn't have consciousness. He is consciousless. Those kinds of weapons could be thought of now. But it was the legends, the Indian epics and other narratives, you know, tell that such kinds of weapons were there. The term prajnastra is derived from the Sanskrit word prajna, which means consciousness, basically consciousness, wisdom and discernment. This weapon is often associated with the restoration of mental faculties, intelligence and the senses. The confusion that could prevail by using a different kind of an astra, the enemy camp could get confused in many ways. It could immobilize their thoughts, it could immobilize their put them into confusion, who is the enemy, who is not the enemy, all those kinds of things. This prajnastra would bring them into some kind of senses. When used, it is used for mental faculties, restoration of mental faculties, intelligence and senses. When used, it can counteract the effects of other astras or divine weapons that may have rendered a warrior or individual or a group of fighters, a group of entire enemy camp, senseless, confused and incapacitated. In the Mahabharata, warriors like Arjuna and Dronacharya are said to have possessed the knowledge of using the prajnastra in the battle. It played a crucial role in mitigating the impact of hostile astras, hostile weaponry, and restoring the combatants to their original state of awareness and mental clarity. The prajnastra exemplifies the multifaceted nature of ancient Indian astras which have been given in Mahabharata, Ramayana and other texts, and where not all celestial weapons were used for destructive purposes. Some of the astras like prajnastra were designed to heal and restore, emphasizing the balance of cosmic forces in these ancient narratives. Viewers, thank you for viewing this episode of astras, episode one of the astras on prajnastra, one of the astras in the weaponry. Please like, share and then subscribe to our channel. Thank you for viewing.